Did you know that the 1971 classic A Clockwork Orange actually inspired two absolutely horrifying copycat crimes that were so bad that it prompted director Stanley Kubrick to have the film withdrawn in the UK? The first was the rape of a Dutch girl in Lancashire in 1973 by men singing in the rain, just like in the film. The second was the beating of a young child by a 16-year-old boy who was wearing Alex's uniform of white overalls, a black bowler hat, and combat boots.